Melanoma. Melanoma, there is A, B, C, D. This is the mnemonic to be followed. So A basically depicts the asymmetry and B suggests the border is irregular. Next, there is also the color variation. So C is for the color variation and D is for the greater than 6 mm and E is for evolution.